It's too hot! It's too hot! It's too hot! Ah! Okay, we... Calm down! I got this under control!
Actually, I'm a really good chef.
My fucking egg yolk is broken. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black cake mouse tonight. Okay, secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian be okay. Damn, they don't make them like this. Here you can see my perfect egg. I'm not sure. Do anybody make real? I'm gonna save an egg for breakfast. Right now, that has forsakenness. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this fake shit. And then I'm gonna take one of these Royal Collection things here, yeah? And you just clean some dirty fucker have been cooking.
This is how it goes when you leave the kitchen for a fucking woman. You don't clean up after themselves, I don't understand. Spoop, have you ever had like troubles with this? You have to clean after someone. Won't mention the name. Oh. You really need to learn how to cook. And clean. Okay, so the egg is perfect soon. And since I don't wanna eat the fuck, this egg is so fucking bad. We need to have a higher temperature. So we gon' do everything the kind like. Heard to do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a Klondike. When we've done that, we go for a potato. And the potato. The potato is here, okay? Well, the egg is starting to fire its things on me and it hurts, so you gotta be careful here. You know? People under 18 are not allowed to cook here because he spits butter at me. Oh, fuck. So this potato we are going to clean like this. Calm down, pig. I know you're not happy, but I'm coming for you soon. If you don't have time for the egg, then it doesn't matter, it can be in a fucking game karma forever, you know? Now I fix the potato, you know? This egg is soon very good, you see? It's gonna be like black when it's almost done. So I lower the temperature and move away this shit from the fucking game karma. Yes, I'm